And you, I'll make sure of it. We'll find you. Somehow we'll get you out of there. Sai? Sai! No! Bring him back, you bastards! That was no trick. Sai's a friend. We need to tell the Prophet about this. He'll know what to do. Something's wrong. All the doubt, fear, loneliness. It's all coming back. I have to push through this. Let's go. Of all my fears, I can hear it whispering to me, taunting me.
Liris-chan, are you all right?
Yes, Prophet, I'm fine. The vestige freed my mind from the Daedra's control.
Thank the Divines. Your loss would have thrown all into chaos.
They won't take me again. Not alive, at least. Prophet, Manimarco captured Sai Sahan. He's torturing him to find out where the Amulet of Kings is hidden. We have to rescue him.
You brought Liris back, and largely intact from the look. And she will need time to recover. One does not leave such a place unscarred. What did he say? Did Sai tell you where he is being held? Then we must locate him before Manimarco forces him to reveal the amulet's hiding place. As you saw in my visions, the amulet's misuse ripped a hole in them. For now you must leave me to my meditation. I must set my mind to the task of locating Sai-Sai. Perhaps it was simply arrogance. Perhaps it was all part of his grand scheme. Who can know?